I need help, cause all I think about is death. How much time I got left to my last breath. Today you could be happy and healthy. The next week relocated to a cemetery. I talked to my cousin Dwight on his last night. Before he walked out the door, he was only 24. And he died before the sunrise. When I got the news, that was the last time I cried. At some point each day, I think about those who passed away. I'm still hurting, don't be fooled by my poker face. Death could be so sudden, and there ain't no coming back from that coffin or the ashes. Don't take life for granted, or your people either. I hope the memories bring you and me a sense of comfort. I can't help but wonder about the life after. Is it true that we no longer have to suffer? I know it's hard looking down, seeing how things go with you not around. And there's nothing you can do but watch over and root, or shake your head, cause some forget about you when you dead. Or they frontin' instead, acting like it was what it wasn't. Like y'all can't be serious, or you gotta see beef between your family. Everybody trying to eat off your legacy.
Shall it be the wide and crooked or the straight and narrow? We got one voice to give and one life to live. Stand up for something.